Hey guys, welcome back. So we are continuing here, and we're finally in a good position. We've done all the roads that, well, according to the game, I've done all the roads. I've got an achievement for it, so I'm assuming I've done all the roads, but the game says I had it recent. So anyway, yeah, we found our house, so we can fast travel anywhere we want. We can pretty much do this perfectly. Still costs us a little bit of money, only $200. I mean, compared to how much money we've got, we should have 100,000 or some shit like that. So it's not going to cost us that much. We can fast travel to these places, guys, and just do them. Basically, that's it. That's all we got to do. Just get them out the way. Let's go. So yeah, guys, that's it. That's all we got to do now is just mash it out the way. So we should be able to get through the game really quick now. The stories might take a bit longer, but the main part of the game shouldn't. You know, there are going to be some of them that probably be a bit pain in the ass, but hey, you're going to have some of them. Let's go. So see how we go. So we're just going to race. This one and the street run is probably the best one to do. So the main goal, guys, is to get these out the way as quickly as possible. I was going too fast. Luckily, I did hit him. All right, let's go. All right, guys, I stopped playing nice. There we go. It wasn't a bad turn, but not my best. Alright, guys, we're going to concentrate on this. This is going to be so much easier. So most of the boring bits, I think, are done. I just, some of the stories are going to be a bit of a challenge. But here's the thing, guys. I'm not going to aim for, to be the best at them, but I will try to work out how to do better on them. So if I don't do them perfectly, I can do it perfectly off camera. It's not going to kill me. So when it comes to games like that, when you gotta do certain things like a fence perfectly, yeah, I can do some, I can get the, as long as I get a start, I don't care. You can spend a lot of time on camera, off camera, you know, getting it perfectly. As long as the process is the same, I don't care which way we go. All right, we won that one pretty easily. Next. Oh, that's not bad. Did we win easily? Oh, goodness gracious, 4 seconds nearly. That was a pretty easy win, guys. Made some experience. How much money did we make? Nothing. Oh, 15,000. So I already made more money than I've used for those fast travels. Okay, so in the city, there should be a few around this area. One right up ahead, guys. No point quick traveling because it's no need. Right there, guys. It's up around the corner. So this is going to be my hardest one because if I know city driving is not my favorite, this type of driving. But hey, we'll get this out of the way, guys. So isn't it nice, guys? So we can actually concentrate on the game now. And once we actually do more, guys. Once we beat all the main stories, the main single player stuff that we need to do single players, We'll start moving on to the accolades part of it, and once we start doing to that, that's what I'm going to do maybe once or twice a week. So I'll cut down a bit, obviously. Like I said, one or twice a week, maybe three times. It depends how I feel. It depends what other content we're doing as well, what games we're playing, and what I'm doing on the other channels. The other channels I tend to upload when I can, so the Minecraft one, I'm going to definitely, I think I'm going to double down on that one, because that one's doing really well. I looked at it today and it grew by like 30 people, or subscribers in this case. I didn't even notice it until I only checked it a bit later today. How the hell did I lose control? I must have been something on the road. Alright, this will make it a little bit easier. There's a good chance. I personally think I should have got a spoiler on my car. Oh well, first in a way, so. And where's the friggin'? This one's a long ass race. I hate when that happens, guys. My car lost control. It's happened a few twice already. Not my favourite race course, guys. I'm really hating this course. So one of the things we've got to do with accolades later on, guys, is we've got to redo all the races. The difference is when we do the races, we've got to do them on rivals. And there's an end, guys. And then just, I don't think you need to beat the rivals. You just got to do the race without hitting anything. Because this, that's a time-based offense, it doesn't really matter. So, yeah, I won't be racing. Certain race courses, I won't be racing at my worse, I'll be racing a bit better than my racing now, so yeah, so that's why I said accolades will be the thing we'll be doing later on. So that'll be a lot of online stuff, you know, doing all that stuff, get more money so I can buy more cars, get the game out of the way pretty much. Just take a while to do it. So if I do it 2-3 times a week, guys, that should be about 6 times a fortnight. We should be able to easily get everything we need for the season if we play our cards right. Now, the big question you're probably wondering, what are we going to do about the stream? Because the stream I play too. So that one will be different. I won't be playing a ton of it. I'll be playing a lot of that probably off camera as well. I'll record it like I do my Let's Play, but I won't be playing it too much. I'll probably play a fair bit off camera, on camera, on stream every so often. But for the most part, I'll probably do that as off camera as well. Because if I play it like that, I never get any other games up started or anything. Now, where's that idea? Now, we get to the situation, guys, where we can do other things and we can get the game done faster, then different story. This is one hell of a race, guys. It's like, let's see, only a minute and 30 seconds. Feels longer than that, guys. There we go, guys, an easy win, an easy-ish win. though yet, guys. It's going to be how we play it. Actually, you know what? The stream one might be an exception. I might use that as my personal one. So that means I can play a lot of it off camera. I think that's how I might do that one. So I'll play all the single player stuff, and then I'll do a lot of the stuff off camera. And every so often I'll do a stream, but maybe once a fortnight or something, or once every few weeks. Alright, let's get going, guys. We still have another few races in us. Then I'm going to try Power World. I mean, basically, guys, it's a rip-off of Pokemon. I mean, it's supposed to have some other elements in it, but yeah, basically a rip-off of Pokemon, I think. Ah, great, it's one of these courses. I'm trying to get through them, but they won't let me through. There we go. Alright, there we go. We're out of the city, guy, or getting out of the city. Alright. Maybe I will just do an extended version. I don't know yet, guys. I really don't know what I'll do with the stream one. This one I already know what I'm going to deal with. It's not a big deal, but the stream one's a bit different. Maybe every so often, guys, I'll do a double stream just for that game. I'm not sure. I don't want to do too many double streams, guys. I only do that twice a week. That'll be it. But double streams can take a bit out of you, especially if you do really long ones. Unless I make the first one shorter and then match it. Like 2-3 hour ones or something like that. There's a lot of opportunity to work out what we can do. I'm just enjoying our drive, guys. So yeah, guys, I'm just enjoying the race. It's not really too complicated. Unless I drive like an idiot and do what I just did, and now I'm losing traction because I'm losing control. Focus on my brain. My brain's gone to sleep. Seem tired. And the game after this one is going to be that Power World one. I want to give it a shot. I'm going to upload it pretty much straight away. I want to see if it's any good, guys. If it's decent, yeah, I'll probably play it. And if it did good views, I mean, if it gives me good views, then I'll definitely play it. So yeah, guys, this is basically it. All we're going to be doing is this and hanging out the way. Stories are going to be a bit more interesting because the stories, I mean, this is going to be fun, guys. It's going to take a while and we're going to be very patient. I wouldn't be surprised if it takes about a month to do this, so be prepared. So guys, in the future, I may do one or two videos a day. The way things are going, I might do two, because I'm playing a lot of games and shit, and I'm getting a lot done. So there's a good chance I'll do that. Oh, great, we've got another adventure coming.
Hey, Matthew. I just got a notification.
Don't care about that at the moment. We'll leave it for the time being.
It's pick an adventure.
No. I refuse. All right, we'll go to that one, and once we do that one, that's about it, I think. Footy City. Yeah, this is the one that's gonna kill me though. So yeah, guys, we are doing so well today. I wish I was this motivated weeks ago. I would have done so many more videos by now. I would have been so much further along. Even though I don't sound motivated, I'm definitely more motivated than I've ever been, I think. But yeah, like I said, a few more races and we can pretty much get a majority of it out the way. So when I get back to streaming, guys, I'm streaming this game, I'm going to do exactly what I'm doing on here. Same process. Get all the roads. The roads are boring as hell, but... you know, we'll get there. And this car does pretty well, actually, I gotta be honest. No difference, my stream one's got more cars, but that's probably because I keep wasting money on it. This friggin' car in front of me is driving me insane, there we go. That's in front of me, pretty far ahead. Alright, let's do this. I really gotta get the brakes right. I'm hitting the brakes wrong sometimes. And it causes me to do that. Could have been I'm braking it just too late. Damn it, I oversteered that one. This road, I can't see shit when I'm coming out of the tunnels. When I come out of tunnels, guys, I can't see anything. All I see is white right lights. Alright, well, first still, so that's a good thing. Interesting. I think I worked out something, guys. When I'm playing the triggers, I play the triggers like at the top part of the trigger, not the bottom part where it's a bit more sensitive to pressure. I think I worked out why I always push the button down too much. If I put my finger further down, it actually does a better job. As you can see, I'm doing pretty well now. Mostly. I'm just gonna be a bit careful though. Let's go. Bye. And we're done. Another easy race, guys. Oh, easy-ish. It was not that hard. Okay, I'll put it medium. Probably the hardest one we had to do so far, so... yeah, I think we're doing good. But I'm looking forward to playing Power World, guys. I really am. Power World looks like it's going to be fun. Okay, this one is one right here. Hopefully it's not... alright, that one's not as complicated. Okay, I got to do a U-turn though. Yes, ma'am. It's loud. It's proud. It's horizon turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. All right, we're here. You have arrived at your destination. Easy peasy, guys. I mean, I think we can do a lot of races doing this way because it just so streamlined. It's just like, how many races have we done? This is our fourth one, isn't it? So I'll probably be able to do two more depending how things go. Which means within 3 minutes we can do about anywhere between 4 to 6 races at a time. That's gonna be a shitload of races, guys. Trying to sneak around the cars a little bit better. Don't know how that worked, but okay. I think I'm doing much better, guys, because I'm not putting my finger down. Damn it, I put my foot down way too early. Now guys, we can concentrate. Kicking ass, guys. That's all that matters. I wonder if a bit of drifting never hurt anyone. This one's gonna hurt. I broke way too late and I didn't break as hard as I should have. Man, I overbraked that corner really badly. So I'm getting better at the braking part of it, at least, so... I want to get back to work. Okay. Yeah, so I think I'll probably do maybe two more, maybe? We might get away with another one. Alright, we're kicking ass. No, I should have braked that one. That was my fault, guys. I braked way too late. Alright, but we did win pretty easily. Alright, so that was fun. Making a bit of money out of it, too. Oh, where's the next race? Another one. God, what's up with the circuit races everywhere? I mean, it's like 4 of them right here. See, we could just fast travel to more now, guys. And we make a ton of money, so we get more money than we actually use to do it, so... Where's the thing? I hate the system sometimes. Didn't tell me where it was, so... But yeah, we can get a few races out at a turn, guys, so that's going to make this game much faster. I'll probably do some cars a bit further down the track, guys, once we make more money, because we did waste a bit of money on the house, so... How much money? Oh, shit, I nearly got like $200,000 already. I might be able to put other cars out soon enough. Alright, let's see if we can get around this corner without going too far off road yet. That didn't work out the plan, but hey, it is what it is. Bang! Slide right into the wall, guys. There we go. I would be easier with this car if it had a freaking spoiler. I don't know how he made that so easily. Why am I stuffing up so badly? This one should be easy. There we go. Put my foot down too hard, guys. There's no way I'm losing this race, guys. There we go, that's what you call a quick sliding, guys. Okay, I went way under speed there, guys. Still learning to get the brakes right. Damn, lost traction there. Alright, one more race, guys, and that should be it for this video. So this is my 6-1, isn't it? We're getting a lot of stuff done, guys. We've got more experience, we've got some more. Ooh, goodie! Aceto 6! Ooh, that'd be nice to fix up. One of those old cars I used to use in a lot of the Need for Speed games and earlier racing games. Alright, sweet. Please don't tell me, how many of them do we have? Do we have any new? Alright, we've got two mega super wheel spins and two normal wheel spins. So what we'll do one more race, guys, and then we'll do that and then we'll finish up. We'll do this one over here since it's the closest. And it looks like it takes me back in a way, so. No, it's a circuit. So why is it was this circuit showing up all the time? We'll see. I don't know how that donut car's gonna go, but okay, this car's probably the best one, guys. It looks like it's just it's a good car. I mean, if I fully tuned it up full powered, I think it'll be a real beast. And it'd be much easier to drive because I can fix all the, I can configure it a bit more with tuning and shit. I can't do much tuning in this car, so. I accidentally changed the difficulty, guys. I didn't want to do that. I wish the game would not do that every single time. But I think I will be changing a few things. But what? No, not yet. Steering, I can't really change. That's weird. Auto steering, I think that's the worst thing you could have. Okay, standard, I imagine. Yeah, so that one's probably better for steering wheel, so I won't be able to do that. Other than that, really nothing else really changed. I could obviously change that if I really wanted to, but it's not really benefiting me to do it. There's no benefit for me to do it in the drive manual. Other than you might get a few first laps and shit, but other than that, it's not really giving me anything. If it gave me more credits or something, yeah, I'll probably turn it back to manual. Alright, let's go. How do I catch up so easily? Alright guys, of course you'll hit me across, of course. That makes perfectly sense. Considering I've been doing the same thing to them. Alright, well, I actually could have done this on much more too high difficulty, to be honest. Yeah, so after this one, guys, definitely finishing up. We'll just do the wheel spins and shit, and then move on to the next game, which is going to be interesting. Alright, I think we're really killing it here. Alright, we're done, guys. That was easy. Destroyed the competition as usual. Done a number of races, so that's a good thing. These are longer than sprints, so once we get these out of the way, I might just do a... I can't believe those two cats. Alright guys, so we've done that one. Probably got a few more. How many do we have left? We've got 3, 4, 5. Okay. We've got about 5 more circuit ones. We can probably do all them in the next video, guys. Actually, we might be able to do them all in the next episode, guys. There's only a handful left. It's us here. So yeah, we could probably get this done in the next video, or not, or the video afterwards. Means we can move on to probably a street one after that. I got a bit of money, guys, got a bit of money coming in, so yeah, I think we're good. Now, before we finish up, let's do what we want to do. Go to My Horizon, we get wheel spin, get 2 wheel spins out the way. I make another $200,000, yep, fantastic. And then I make jack shit for the next one. Right, the super ones are a bit more interesting, guys, or the super wheel spins, because what they do, Where are you? Here somewhere. Super wheel spins.
Three big spins, three big prizes. This is a super wheel spin.
Yep.
Let's test it out.
Look at that, guys. All of them are useful. Every single one of them. So what? We've got 500,000 just from that alone. We're nearly up to $1 million already. Just check anything else. No, I think there's anything really we need to worry about. Yeah, I want to do the Rally Adventure, but I got to work out how much that is and all that shit. Yeah, I think we're done. Cheers, guys.